हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ज्योग्राफी क्लास। टुडे विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 19 एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर एंड विंड्स। द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स डन ऑन डे 4 आर नंबर 1 विंड्स, नंबर 2 फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग डायरेक्शन एंड स्पीड ऑफ द विंड, नंबर 3 टाइप्स ऑफ विंड्स, नंबर 4 planetary or permanent or prevailing winds, and number 5 shifting of pressure belts. Today we'll study from page number 281 to page number 284. The objectives which we are going to study today are number 1 periodic winds, in which we'll discuss monsoon winds, land and sea breeze, mountain and valley breeze. Number 2, local winds, Loo, Fohan, Chinook, Mistral and Harmattan. Variations in the atmospheric pressure are responsible for the horizontal movement of air, which is called wind. Winds are classified by their direction, their speed, strength, types of forces that cause them, the regions in which they occur, and their effect. The strongest observed winds on a planet in the solar system occur on Neptune and Saturn. Winds have various aspects like velocity, that is the wind speed, density of gases involved, and the energy content or wind energy. Now let us go through the technical terms for today's class. The first term is periodic winds. The winds which change their direction with the change in season or change in time are known as periodic winds. The examples are monsoon winds and land and sea breeze. Number 2, monsoon winds. The winds that change their direction with change in season. Number 3, onset of monsoon. The arrival of monsoon winds mostly in the first week of June in Indian subcontinent is called the onset of monsoon. Land breeze. The winds that blow from land to sea at night is called land breeze. Sea breeze. The winds that blow from sea to land during day. Mountain breeze. The winds that blow from mountain to the valley at night. Valley breeze. The winds that blow from valley to mountain during day. Loo. Loo is hot, dry, dust wind blowing in the northern plains of India in summer. Fohan. It is a strong, dry and warm wind which develops in the leeward side of the Alps mountain in France. Chinook. Dry and warm winds that originate in the Pacific Ocean that descend down from the Rockies in USA and Canada. It is also called snow eater. Harmattan. It is a dry, hot, strong wind that blow from the Sahara Desert towards the Gulf of Guinea. Let us start the chapter from page 281. Periodic winds. The winds which change their direction periodically with change of season are known as periodic winds. Some examples of periodic winds are monsoon winds, land and sea breeze, mountain and valley breeze. Now we'll study monsoon winds first. The word monsoon has been derived from the Arabic word mausam, which means season. Thus, the monsoon winds refer to a system of winds in which there is a complete reversal of direction with the change of season. These winds blow from sea to land during summer and from land to sea during winter. The monsoon winds blow over a large part of the world. Let us see the countries affected by monsoon winds. Monsoon winds, they blow over India, पाकिस्तान, बांग्लादेश, म्यांमार, श्रीलंका एंड इवन पार्ट्स ऑफ साउथ ईस्ट एशिया, नॉर्थ ऑस्ट्रेलिया, चाइना एंड जापान. मैनी थ्योरीज हैव बीन इवॉल्व्ड अबाउट द ओरिजिन ऑफ मॉनसून. लेट अस डिस्कस अ फ्यू थ्योरीज नाउ. लेट अस डिस्कस द फर्स्ट थ्योरी, दैट इज क्लासिकल थ्योरी, विच वॉज पुट फॉरवर्ड बाय एडमंड हेले इन 1689. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस थ्योरी, द सन शाइन्स वर्टिकली ओवर द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर इन समर. द नदर हेमिस्फीयर हैज हाई टेम्परेचर. अ लो प्रेशर इज क्रिएटेड इन इंडिया एंड इट्स सराउंडिंग कंट्रीज, वेर इज द इंडियन ओशन इज रिलेटिवली कूलर. सो द इंडियन ओशन विद अरेबियन सी एंड बंगाल हैव हाई प्रेशर. सो द मॉनसून विंड्स ब्लो फ्रॉम इंडियन ओशन टू इंडिया इन दिस वे. इन विंटर लार्ज पार्ट्स ऑफ एशिया गेट्स इंटेंसली कूल्ड एंड अ हाई प्रेशर इज क्रिएटेड ओवर द मेनलैंड ऑफ एशिया, वेर एज द इंडियन ओशन हैज लो प्रेशर बिकॉज इट्स वाटर इज वार्मर देन द लैंड इन विंटर. सो द विंड्स दे ब्लो फ्रॉम द मेनलैंड ऑफ इंडिया टू इंडियन ओशन. दिस इज द विंटर मॉनसून. ड्यूरिंग समर द सन रेज फॉल वर्टिकल ऑन नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. एज अ रिजल्ट द इक्वेटोरियल लो प्रेशर बेल्ट एंड द सब ट्रॉपिकल हाई प्रेशर बेल्ट शिफ्ट नॉर्थवर्ड्स. साउथ एशिया हैज हाई टेम्परेचर एंड लो प्रेशर, वेर एज इंडियन ओशन हैज हाई प्रेशर. सो द साउथ ईस्टर्न ट्रेड विंड्स आर अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स इंडिया एंड दे एंटर इंडिया एज साउथवेस्ट मॉनसून विंड्स. इन विंटर द प्रेशर बेल्ट्स शिफ्ट टुवर्ड्स साउथ. साउथ एशिया हैज लो टेम्परेचर एंड हाई प्रेशर, वेर एज इंडियन ओशन हैज लो प्रेशर. सो द मॉनसून विंड्स रिट्रीट फ्रॉम इंडिया टू इंडियन ओशन. अकॉर्डिंग टू जेट स्ट्रीम थ्योरी, द हाई प्रेशर विच प्रिवेल्स इन वेस्ट एशिया pushes the westerly jet stream towards south of Himalayas. The winds start moving from the northern plain towards Indian Ocean in winter. It is termed as winter monsoon or northeast monsoon. In summer, the jet streams are settled in the northern part of the Himalayas. It creates a vacuum in the northern plain of India and a low pressure is created in India, whereas the Indian Ocean has high pressure. So the winds blow from Indian Ocean to India as summer monsoon or southwest monsoon winds. During daytime, the land is intensely heated due to conduction. The air above the land become warm, they expand and become light and start rising in the form of air current. Thus, a low pressure is created over the land On the other hand, the sea is cooler and the air above the sea is heavy. So there is high pressure on the sea during daytime. Cool winds start blowing from the high pressure area of the sea to the low pressure area of the land. This wind is called sea breeze. At night, land gets cooled very fast. The air above the land is cool and heavy. Thus, a high pressure is created over the land. On the other hand, the sea is warm. The air above the sea is warm and light. So, a low pressure is created over the sea. Thus, cold winds start blowing from the high pressure area on the land to the low pressure area on the sea. This is called land breeze. During day, the mountain top are intensely heated due to sun rays. The air above the mountain are heated and they rise in the form of convection. It creates a low pressure on the mountain top. On the other hand, the valleys, they are cooler as they get indirect rays of the sun and sometimes they are covered with water. So the valleys have cool winds which creates high pressure. So during daytime, the winds blow from the high pressure area of the valley to the low pressure area of the mountain. As these winds are moving from valley to mountain, they are called valley breeze. At night, the mountain top loses the heat fastly. The temperature of the mountain decreases and the air becomes heavier and a high pressure is created on the mountains. Whereas the valley, they are warmer. The air above the valley is warm and the warm air rises up, creating a low pressure in the valley. So at night, the winds start blowing from the high pressure area of the mountain top to the low pressure area of the valleys. These are called mountain breeze as they move from mountain to valleys. In summer, India has high temperature. The highest temperature of India is recorded in the Thar Desert in Rajasthan. From the Thar Desert, hot dry dust winds start blowing towards the northern plain of India. They enter Punjab, Haryana, UP and even some parts of Bihar. These winds are so dry and hot that they dry up all the wells, tube wells, rivers, streams, canals. These winds sometimes bring dusty storms and light rainfall in the evening in these areas. The next local wind is Fohan. Fohan is a strong, dry, warm wind that develops in the southern slope of the Alps mountain. These winds crosses the Alps mountain and enter France. These winds are very dry and they become warmer as they enter France. The temperature here can reach up to 17 degrees Celsius in winter. Fohan help in animal grazing by melting snow and it also fasten the ripening of grapes in France. Chinook is warm and dry winds that originate in the Pacific Ocean. They strike with the Rocky Mountain of North America. They climb the mountain and become cold. But on the leeward side, the Chinook become more warmer and more drier. They melt all the ice on the mountain slope of Rockies in winter due to their high temperature. Hence, they are also called snow eater. They are very helpful for the production of wheat in the prairies grassland of North America. Next wind is Mistral. Mistral is the cold and dry winds that starts from the Alps over France. They blow towards the Mediterranean Sea. They are so cold that they decrease the temperature of the areas where they are blowing, especially the Rhone Valley of France, where the temperature decreases up to freezing point or below freezing point. Next wind is Harmattan. Harmattan is a hot, dry and strong wind that blows from the Sahara Desert to Gulf of Guinea. In the Guinea coast, the climate is very hot, humid and oppressive. The Harmattan gives a welcome relief to the people. Hence, Harmattan is called the doctor wind. With this, we complete our today's topic. Hope that you have understood the topic. Your homework is to go through exercise number 1, question number 12, 13, question 19th, 6th part, exercise 2nd, question number 6th, 4th part, question number 13th, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th part. Exercise number 3rd, question 4, 5 and 11. You must read today's topic from the book, watch the school link and YouTube link and revise today's topic. Thank you.